You have one fucking for everything. You want me to go?
Yeah.
Did they put the knee down now already? Was it first down?
No, it's third down. They got third.
Okay.
But this is the only thing I don't like about when you get up this.
I thought the Eagles were a better team. I just didn't think they would win.
I see a better team lose any given Sunday. I was in Carlisle, PA 21 years ago. And I heard, you know, Eagles in San Fran 42-3. But 49ers won the Super Bowl. Eagles were definitely 42-3. Eagles beat the shit out of them. I was in Carlisle, PA, playing cardboard.
Nobody was playing on the computer today.
I tell you what, it's a big game. That's a real big win.
Right, which means that Seattle game isn't going to be as important next week. They still want to win, but
regardless, now they have so many advantages. Are they playing in Seattle or home?
No, it's home.
They're unbeaten in the division.
Well, then they got two straight games at home.
No, sure.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they play two at home and then
play
away.
The road away.
They play Seattle on next Sunday, Dallas the Sunday after that, and then they play Washington or
New York. No, it's Washington, New York. It's weird. The Washington game's a Saturday.
They thought it would be a
I'm okay. I ain't going to give Dallas a game going to Chicago. I'm not going to hand them that game.
Oh boy, we're going to cry.
Chicago sucks.
I know.
But hey, let's give you $100 million to suck.
I don't know about Dallas and Chicago. Cold, windy.
I don't like their chances against Indy at home.
2 minutes left.
That's right. They still have to play Indianapolis.
Right. Their last games are Chicago, Philadelphia, Indianapolis, Washington.
Yeah, I would rather be Eagles.
33-10. Eagles third down.
His last question reset pass.
That's impressive.
No! Yes! First down.
No.
Who the hell is that? He's putting it right back. All right, buddy, no more on the computer. Come on, let's go upstairs. What's the point?
We're not doing as a running back, we're throwing a post.
I haven't heard his name at all today.
I think I got order subs in.
By the way, we want to extend an extra special.
Now what I got to do is kneel down.
To our great colleague.
Dallas is out of time. It's two minutes, three minutes. You got Brad Smith.
What difference does it make even if they score another touchdown?
Oh, wait, it is a minute. You're right.
Really damn it, goddamn throat, basically.
This is only a minute, Paul. It looks like three.
No, it's three.
No, it's not. They're kneeling down.
They had the 2 minute warning.
Third TV, 9 yards against Arizona.
Why take a chance on one of your better players getting hurt just because you want to rub it in?
They're out. There's somebody out.
They took
it. Everybody's never going to lose. You son of a bitch.
That's what I'm saying.
You bastard. Oh, your mother and father. I thought you were a friend.
And we talked about the Bounty Bowl game back in
the day. That's what you
were used. That was the Cowboys.
Shut the hell up.
Were you like, you had one? Would you have money on this? That's a bastard.
I knew that.
And the championship! Yeah! Yeah! My fumble! Yeah! You thought they were going
to
lose?
Well, we're upstairs.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, where's your socks?
Well, it sucks.
No.
It's performance in every facet.
Dallas Blues. Giants suck.
Yeah. You gotta cut me now?
No, you're lucky.
Yeah.
Now, fucking Romo's cut somebody.
I set it up for you last time, you didn't play it.
What'd you do?